what I like is the freedom to draw whatever I want. So this is wonderful. So it could be a political subject. I can draw about Trump, about Canadian politics. I mean, on people around me, you just hop on the bus on the Côte des Neiges, and after half an hour, well, you have a dozen subjects. It's almost being like an anthropologist, just to look around your fellow citizens and finding subjects. That's fun. Well, working as a cartoonist compared to illustrating or writing stories for children's books, in a certain way, it's very similar because you have to make people think or make people laugh. It has to be direct. It has to be short. It's two types of work, but it's not necessarily two different worlds. I met Terry Mosher, Aislinn, at an exhibition that was in Val David, and he noticed my cartoons. He invited me at the Gazette. I was really surprised by this, but it was really a challenge, and it was fun. It was I like it very much. The best cartoons for the Gazette are the ones that concerns Montrealers, that takes place in Montreal. So you need to live in Montreal. You need to understand Montreal, and that's a challenge, but that's a lot of fun.